before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be checking out this alternate version or alternate take of Around the World in a Day from Prince. I don't believe that any person, like, you know, requested this one in particular, but it was sitting on my recommended page, and I decided to just check it out, you know, because Around the World in a Day is one of my favorite albums from Prince, and you know, I'm very curious to see, or hear rather, what this version sounds like. So yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and hop right into it. And this song in particular is very interesting because it's... like, I don't know, let's see. Wait. Okay, that's kind of sick. I like that. A lot, actually. It's, I like how just more calm it is, you know. I mean, there's nothing wrong with the album version in my opinion, but this one is more just calm, and you know, I feel like I feel it more, you know, whereas the album version is just way more psychedelic, and you know, in that sense. But yeah, this is nice. Feels more warm. So yeah, the album version for that portion right there, I definitely prefer the album version way more, because it, you know, it acts as like this like break where it's like just super funky. Think I wanna dance. Like, yeah, it hits way harder on the album version, but This is all new to me. I've never heard of this. Holy smokes. Okay, that was real good though. I really enjoyed listening to that. I even realized that the song was like, you know, like a longer version of the album version as well. I didn't realize that. So I'm like hearing new vocals and all that. So that was sick too, just being able to hear that. I don't know how the heck he was once again able to do all of this stuff. Like it is mind blowing every time I think about just like that this stuff exists, like alternate versions of songs. So now I'm gonna have to, you know, keep a lookout for alternate versions of songs that I've heard and stuff like that. That is ridiculous though. But yeah, I really enjoyed this version. Like I said earlier, it had like a warmer, much kind of calmer feel. It wasn't as psychedelic as the album version, nor as funky, but you know, in its own way, I definitely enjoyed it. But yeah, that was sick though. I really, really enjoyed listening to that. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.